And then I swear Slash comes in with like some awesome guitar solo and like sets his hair on fire with his pubes and it's a doom.